Immigration activity.
The tools that the immigration system uses is fear.
Dividing Middle Tennessee.
Those laws are there to protect our communities and our streets.
News 2 digs deep into this evolving issue. ICE in Tennessee. Thursday in every newscast, only on News 2.